Okay, so you want to be an influencer, you want to be a subject matter expert in your space, and you're really good, you understand all of it, but you don't really understand how you can make a piece of content and how you can get content on all the different channels out there and do this all in a very limited amount of time. It's tricky, right? Well, I have good news, everybody. I'm John Lincoln with Ignite Visibility, and today I'm going to tell you one simple trick on how you can become an industry influencer, an expert in your space with minimal effort. Okay, so if you're building up yourself as an industry influencer or an expert, I would love to meet you. Make sure to leave a comment below and leave a link to your best profile, whether it's YouTube, whether it's Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. I'd love to see it so that I can connect with you. Also, make sure to click the subscribe button and the bell button so that you get all future videos from me. Okay, so I'm gonna walk you through this process, and this is the same process that I use, and it's been really, really helpful for me. It's allowed me to get great exposure, get myself out there. In addition to that, this is the same process that I've used for many of our celebrity clients, subject matter expert clients. It's a fantastic, simple process. It's gonna work for you. Just follow these steps, every single one of these steps in this video, and you're gonna be in good shape, okay? Step one, write a blog post on something that people wanna know about in your industry. Generally, it's good if you can try to get a list of the top 50 questions that people ask that they really care about, that they really wanna read about, and potentially things that are a little bit controversial, because if they are, more people are gonna wanna read it. Okay, item number two, create a video that answers this question. So sit down in front of a camera, create a video that answers the question specifically from your perspective. Now, the great news is that since you already wrote a blog post on it, you've got an outline for that. So you can use that blog post as an outline for your video. Look at your blog post, basically read a headline, you know, within your blog post, and then kind of talk about it for a little bit so that you can get the exact point out there, and you've already got a script that you're working off of. So now you've got a blog post and now you've got a video. What do you do next? Well, good news is you post that blog, you can take that video, and then you can post that video all around the web, okay? The first place you're gonna wanna put it is YouTube. So put that video up on YouTube, optimize it for the term that you wanna rank for in YouTube. Also, make sure that it's really got a great title, you know, it's engaging, so people are actually gonna wanna click on it and are gonna wanna watch it. And then you're also gonna wanna run YouTube ads so that you get some good exposure there. Next, take that video, and it can be the same video, and put it on Facebook. And when you put it on Facebook, do a promoted post so a bunch of people see it. Next, take that video and upload it to IGTV. So IGTV on Instagram, you can upload that same video if it's under 10 minutes, and people who are following you on Instagram are gonna see that video that you've created. Next step, you can also create an Instagram story, and that Instagram story can link to the IGTV video. So people will see it on Instagram stories, they'll want to click through to the IGTV video. It's a nice little process there. In addition to that, if you upload the video to IGTV, that automatically gets posted to your Instagram feed, so people are going to see it on the feed as well. Item number six, if it's under 10 minutes, you can also post that same video to LinkedIn. Now, if it's up on LinkedIn, there's a great chance people are going to see it, you'll get good distribution. You want to make sure you use hashtags, you want to make sure that you write a good intro text so that it's compelling and people want to engage with it. That's going to be important for you. Step number seven, upload that same video to Twitter. Now, you have the option here of getting the video edited down so it's under 60 seconds when you publish it to Twitter, because Twitter only does shorter videos. But you can also just upload that same video and you can crop it within that area right there of the amount of time so that Twitter will just, you know, publish a second of the video, and then you can link within Twitter in that video upload to any place that you want to kick people to the full video. So that could be on YouTube, that could be on LinkedIn, that could be on IGTV, whatever you're trying to promote. That could also be to your website as well. I should mention, you should also take that YouTube video and you should embed it on the blog post on your website, because when you do that, people are going to read the blog, they'll see the YouTube video, they're going to want to watch the YouTube video. That's going to increase your engagement. Also, within that YouTube video, you're going to want to put a link inside of the description to the blog post so that people can read more about it. Okay, item number eight, create a podcast from the video. So why not do that, right? So basically, you can take the YouTube video, go to a YouTube video video downloader, from a YouTube video to MP3. And then what's gonna happen is it's gonna download the MP3 version of that YouTube video. You can take that and upload that to a podcast. Now you've got a podcast going. Okay, last step is promote. I recommend you run ads on all that stuff. I recommend you send this stuff out through your email marketing. I recommend you send this stuff out through your push notifications, through all of your communities, right? Cross channel. So sharing these on different channels so that people know that you're in all these different places. But if you can promote all this stuff, and if you can create all this stuff, you're gonna be in all these different areas, hitting all the major mediums, and people are gonna see you, and it's gonna grow exponentially over time if you continue to scale your budgets and scale the amount of content that you're creating, and if the content's good. If you like this video, make sure to give me a like, give me a comment, tell me what you liked about it, and ask me any questions that you might have. Also, if you want help with this specific strategy, make sure to check out Ignite Visibility, my ad agency, and we'd be happy to help you out. Have a great day. Bye.